A list on me, yeah, look, I'm rich, I rock and roll. Then the stroll playing tricks on me, the stones hitting different. You supposed to be pushing me? No, they from Tiffany. Keep my name out your mouth like some wisdom teeth.
And you wonder why
I am not there with you.
I ain't answering my phone in so long.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Yeah, cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Yeah, cause I got more. And yes, I'm a little shawty from Ronnie. She been all of my business as of late. I got rich so fast, they want this break, can't catch a break. And yes, I know you tired of hating, I'm tired of staring at your face. And if I'm tally, get no tip for tech today. That's on my mama, that's on Big Sean, that's on Lil A from FLA. I'm from LA, trying to make a mistake, trying to wrap this case. That's a whole 120K to the magistrate for my parents' sake. And you still talking about sharing cake.
This is the setting for our game for you today, the Emirates Stadium in North London. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. It's Arsenal against Leicester City.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Bent Leno starts in goal. Kostas Manolas starts with Socrates Papastathopoulos in central defence. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today. Lacazette. This is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Wilfred Ndidi plays with Yuri Tienemans in the Lacazette. Gray. Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
Well, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily. Ndidi. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Here's Bellerin. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Lacazette. Lacazette slips it through. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Lacazette. Aubameyang. Aubameyang! Kasper Schmeichel, wonderful. Corner played into the middle. He works so hard on his heading, he needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Jose Perez. He's cut it out. Now Danny Ceballos. Slipping it through. saved his side, really, with that interception. Good safe contact by the goalkeeper to clear it. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Well, here it is! He's reached it and turned it aside. Corner played in.
Not really away from the threat here. Looking for Lacazette in the centre. Iosé Pérez. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
Yeah, Arsenal have been the more controlled team. Last 15 certainly had more of the ball. It's been an impressive performance. Trying to get the noses in front. They are creating the chances. Just need to find that little bit of composure with the final touch.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. And it will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick. Me about Leicester's success in that wonderful Premier League campaign was seeing the rest of the world try to learn how to pronounce their name. Leicester, Leicester, we got a lot of that, didn't we? But very much Leicester and very much the leaders.
Yeah, I don't think anybody needs reminding now of how to pronounce it. They've become a big name on the world stage.
Lacazette! Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Solid punch by the goalkeeper. Intercepted well. Ndidi. Here's Nagai. Ricardo Pereira. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. Ndidi. Set up to play on the break now. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside.
Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it.
That's the City goal, number 17.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Brilliant to level it up now. What a game. A goal at one end, an equaliser at the other. It's a terrific response from the team that went behind, and they're level.
So away we go at 1-1. Lacazette. Well, that looked a decent chance to attack until the player managed to read the pass. Ndidi. Chalasyonsu. Ben Chilwell. And they've got a man out wide. Tielemans. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack of the chase. Keeper saved it, but it's still alive here. Aubameyang, Lacazette, Aubameyang, Lacazette, super goal here, and a super time to get it, because they're in front now. Arsenal in front then. It's Jamie Vardy. Could have given away a penalty, but the tackle was clean. That could open them up. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. That is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
That was a good first 45 minutes.
Second half coming up at the Emirates.
That would have been a foul, but the referee lets the game go on. Good advantage. He's got the option to get in a cross now. And here's the shot. Dani Ceballos. Well, this could be an opportunity. In behind the defence. Aubameyang! Coolly dispatched by Aubameyang.
How do you stop this boy once he gets going?
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Another turnover in play here with that interception. It was a challenge just to go
in behind the defenders. But winning the ball back with the interception might lead to a break for them. Oh, he's through. Awkward for the goalkeeper, but he was positive and just beat the attacker to the ball. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Could get a goal back here. Great.
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Well, he's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Ayoze Perez.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Room in which to attack.
It's not really away, poor clearance.
Dani Ceballos. Henderson. Good clean tackle.
Room now out on the wing. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Was a foul. The referee's allowed the game.
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase.
Jordan Henderson. Referee playing the advantage for Arsenal.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
Vardy.
He fancies his chances in getting past these players. He's got support in the centre.
That's a decent header, but not quite good enough.
Well, they've got to get tighter to him because he's a really good header of the ball. Showed it there.
And we're going to get substitutions from both managers.
Dani Ceballos.
Mesut Ozil. Lacazette.
Ozil. Back with Lacazette. Striding forward purposefully. Kind of thoughtful player that he is.
I think he saw the keeper out of position. He saw the gap, but couldn't hit it.
Well, you have to have the pain to get the gain, and they've suffered, these supporters, sometimes, but it's gain today, isn't it?
Well, they've seen their team play well out there today, and they're happy to celebrate before the ref has called a halt to proceedings.
that looked promising and then broke down. Ndidi.
Here's Nagai. Clever ball. It's Jamie Vardy.
Leicester City let the ball slip away from.
Aubameyang.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Arsenal couldn't keep it. Vardy.
Mesut Ozil. Lacazette. Trying to steer it through. In with a chance. Is he in here? It's bounced back into play from the bar.
It was a marvellous effort, wasn't it, a moment ago? He couldn't have hit it any better.
What's the ball here, Leicester?
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play.
Dani Ceballos. Ceballos.
Attacking now.
He's through here.
Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart.
Lacazette.
Lacazette slips it through.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
And Arsenal are going to bring on some fresh legs. Ricardo Pereira. Vardy.
Just a bit lax in possession.
Crafting the through pass.
They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams.
Good reading of the by anticipating the pass.
Cuts it out nicely.
Here's Ozil. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside.
He's made the interception.
It's a shot. That's great defending with the block. Comes out of the goalkeeper.
That's it.